everyone, welcome to OneNet. On this video I will show you Nova AIDA cruise ship tour and review. If you like this video, don't forget to click like and subscribe. The 5,200 passenger ship AIDAnova is among the world's most technologically advanced vessels. The newbuild was handed over to the company in autumn 2018. Besides the ship's staff and crew, AIDA cruise passengers are also served by Peper robots, the latest cyborg technology implemented fleetwide in 2016. These humanoid robots greet and guide passengers upon embarkation. They also assist them throughout the cruise by providing information and tips on onboard dining, entertainment, enrichment program, workshops, pre-scheduled events, casino and shopping promotions, shore excursions and tours. Peper robots are mobile and communicate in three languages: English, German, Italian. They can also interpret human emotions by analyzing voice tones and facial expressions. Number 1. Decks and cabins. AIDAnova has a total of 2,500 passenger staterooms in 21 categories and on 11 cabin decks. A new type is the Einzelkabine, single cabin, which is planned to be introduced fleetwide during AIDA's next scheduled dry dock refurbishments. A new suite type is the duplex suite, aft on deck 12, which is a two-deck accommodation sized 73m2, with 20m2 private sundeck. Suite's amenities include private sundeck areas, large outdoor terrace, separate bedroom, sofa beds, two bathrooms, bathrobes, slippers, luxury bath products, queen beds, pillow menu, five different pillows, plus bonus perks, amenities and services. All staterooms offer a standard, complimentary, amenities electronic safe box, in the closet, spacious wardrobe, some with walk-in closet, low table with lounge chairs, double bed, most convertible to twins, Pullman beds, in most quads, bedside tables, wall-mounted reading lamps, direct dial phone, baby monitoring option, smart HDTV, infotainment system, satellite reception, internet, movies on demand, ship info channel, real-time camera views, LED lighting, mirrored dressing table, writing desk, with chair, ensuite bathroom, toilet, shower cabin, single sink vanity, hairdryer, individually controlled air conditioning. The boat has 19 decks, of which 16 are passenger accessible and 11 with cabins. Number 2. Shipboard entertainment options, fun and sport. Deck 16 features an activity deck with water park, slides, high rope garden, and mini golf. The Beach Club, introduced with the Hyperion class, is also available on the Helios class ships. The pool deck is covered via an openable roof in lightweight construction. Passengers can unwind by Beach Club swimming pool. At night, this area turns into a deck party zone. The Cube Dance Club and the casino also offer nighttime live entertainment. The Beach Club is beneath the expandable membrane roof. It features a dedicated for family activities area, four elements, based on water, air, fire, and earth. Four elements is an outdoor playground on sports deck fitted with two water slides, three decks high, rock climbing walls, rope course. This deck also has a giant LED screen for movies and other outdoor video entertainment. In addition to the teens and kids clubs on board, for the first time, there is a mini club for infants from 6 months. AIDAnova offers different and innovative entertainment experiences for all ages in a total of 13 venues. Apart from popular shows of the cruise line, such as W or Word Millionaire, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, The Voice of the Ocean, and AIDA Stars, vacationers benefit from new entertainment formats which are exclusively available onboard AIDAnova. The enhanced theatrium is the heart of onboard entertainment. Its round stage is the trademark of AIDA Cruises. The theatrium is great to enjoy entertainment as well as relax during the day. However, in the evenings it's the spot for shows on the 360-degree stage, with technical highlights like 11 LED walls, 7 laser shows and LED tube inclusive of Artiste's Elevator. Number 3. Nova AIDA Suites. AIDAnova staterooms are on 11 decks and in 21 categories. A new type is the Einzelkabine, single cabin, which was planned to be introduced fleetwide during AIDA's next scheduled dry dock refurbishments. A new suite type is the duplex suite, aft on deck 12, which is a two-deck accommodation sized 73m2, with 20m2 private sundeck. AIDAnova suites feature as amenities private sundeck area, large outdoor terrace, separate bedroom, sofa bed, two bathrooms, bathrobes, slippers, luxury bath products, queen beds, pillow menu, five different pillows. Number 4. Shipboard dining options, food and drinks. The new AIDAnova has a variety of dining options. Among its 17 dining venues are the specialty restaurants Casa Nova, French Kiss, and Brauhaus, as well as five buffet restaurants, including the family-themed Fuego, the classic Bella Donna and Markt Restaurant. Guests on board can visit the AIDA cooking school and try interactive cooking classes. The ship features an exclusive spray bar which is spread across two decks and operated via a partnership with Moet and Chandon, 1869 established French champagne producer. At the ship's stern is the Lanai Bar, deck 8. At Patio Bar, deck 16 aft, passengers can enjoy the same view as the captain. Other bars are the Nightclub Nightfly, M Bar, Tapas and Bar, Club D6. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to click like, comment, and subscribe to the OneNet channel. See you in the next video.